Home Secretary Rajiv Mehrishi, who will retire in August end, is likely to be NN Vohra's replacement. Our top sources are telling India Today that Rajiv Mehrishi, the high-profile Home Secretary, could be the front-runner to be India's next governor in Jammu and Kashmir. Let's go straight across to India Today's Kamaljeet Sandhu, joining us live from Delhi. Kamaljeet, Rajiv Mehrishi's name apparently at the top of the pack for governor of J&K.
Well, Shiv, for some time now, there are reports about NN Vohra quitting and going. And remember, in 2014, when Narendra Modi government came in, they were a replacement of governors, but NN Vohra did manage to stay put. This including many other governors who were transferred or either removed. So in that sense, it's been a long innings as far as NN Vohra is concerned. And now there have been fresh news reports about him wanting to exit, citing health and age reasons. We've been told that Rajiv Mehrishi, who's the current Home Secretary, whose replacement has already been found in the name of Rajiv Gauba, he is the one who's going to be a front runner to be the governor of J&K. And remember, Rajiv Mehrishi in the past few months have made several runs to Jammu and Kashmir.
Yes.
One is because of the law and order situation, and obviously even before the Amarnath Yatra. So yes, he is as far as the governor and a replacement for NN Vohra is concerned.
Absolutely. So this is big. Rajiv Mehrishi could be the next governor of Jammu and Kashmir. That's the latest that we are getting. No decision just yet, but this is a decision that could be taken around the time when the Amarnath Yatra actually ends. After a 9-year run, NN Vohra will no longer be the Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister, the Jammu and Kashmir Governor, I beg your pardon. Rajiv Mehrishi, the current Home Secretary, who is due to retire very shortly, could be the next governor of Jammu and Kashmir.